Hello everybody, my name is Walter and today I want to show you my simple and infinite expandable 2-block-wide wall block servers for Minecraft Bedrock Edition. In case you're looking for a block-by-block tutorial or word download, you can find both linked in the description. But let's get started. So these two block servers here swap out either a 2-wide and infinitely high strip of blocks or a 2-high and infinitely, or at least in theory, infinitely long strip of blocks. Both are controlled by a lever, and if I flick that lever, they will very quickly swap out those blocks here, and obviously if I flick the lever back, I would be back to the first set of blocks. They are pretty compact for the amount of circuitry, or well, the pistons at least, required, and they are also decently cheap, as you can see here. But more details about that in the actual tutorial. And with that said, we have already reached the end of this little showcase here. I hope you enjoyed it, and well, see ya!